our apartment is still there. Abington traffic. Oh, no, I missed it.
Health deactivated. Stamina deactivated. Super health deactivated. Deactivated.
Thank you.
Health deactivated. Stamina deactivated. Super health deactivated.
Seen better days. get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
Hey, who's that? You scumbag!
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
Murderer.
Force open this gate with something.
Huh? Hey, you! I can see you!
Better keep this with me.
Gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound.
apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home. Mary? Julie? Are you there? There's no one here. I remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. Mary!
No! No!
Mary! Wait! Mary, it's me! Daddy! don't think I can make that drop. Too high to drop from here.
Can't reach it.
That kid's smarter than you. She'll come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, you!
Don't you shoot, son of a bitch!
I'll take him down.
Shooting at us was the last thing you do.
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it. You're safe now.
The wall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe there, at least for a short while.
Remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't look good. You should be inside before it gets here. Thank you.
us there. We'll be safer inside.
The kids' spots are upstairs.
You've been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty.
Not that way. The good spots are up higher. Not that way. The good spots are up higher. Did you hear that?
Sounds like there's someone below us.
Yeah.
There are generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries. There's a lookout point on the top floor of the mall. If there are any crates on the rooftops, that would be a good place to spot them from. That looks like one. Kinda high. Probably why it hasn't been touched. Looks like the building was under construction before the event. I'm gonna have to go down in the dust to reach that place. Thank you. climb out of the fog whenever I can. I should be able to climb that. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here. All right.